So tonight I went to Farmer in a deli. I was craving a sandwich. It's in Brooklyn. I'm in Brooklyn, so I said, let me check it out. The line wasn't that long like it said it was on TikTok. I ordered a chopped sandwich with onions, pickles, bell peppers, lettuce, tomatoes, salt, vinegar, honey glazed turkey, Gouda cheese, everything. And I ordered all that on a roll. He literally chopped it up in front of me. It looked so good. And when I tell y'all, this sandwich was amazing. This sandwich was so good.